So with this exercise, standing with the arm that you're going to be exercising, the hand is holding onto a countertop or a table. And the action here is to pull the shoulder blade back and down. It's here, there. She pulls the shoulder blade back and down. Hold for a few seconds and then relax and pull back and down. So the focus of this exercise is actually what the shoulder blade is doing